KCTS Seattle Spotlight Series. This is the Kingston Trio Plays Seattle. Producer Marianne Wallner, director Randy Brinson. This is a stereo mix. This is the left channel, and this is the right channel.
Tonight, the Spotlight Series presents one of America's most popular music groups, the Kingston Trio, in a special concert performance for KCTS. Join us now as the trio that began the folk music revolution comes to the Pacific Northwest to perform all their favorite hits as the Kingston Trio plays Seattle.
The Spotlight Series is made possible in part by the subscribers of KCTS 9 and by a major grant from Puget Sound Bank.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm Northwest welcome to the Kingston Trio.
She was standing by the door, and the last time I saw her false hearted smile, she was dead on that barroom floor.
Oh, it's heartache and heartache and heartache, the love one never did love you. Oh, it's heartache and heartache and heart, great God, the love one never will be true.
Well, now who's gonna kiss your pretty lips?
I will.
Who's gonna hold your little hand?
Jordan.
And who's gonna do well? You know what? When I'm down in that promised land.
Oh, it's Harley, it's Harley, it's Harley. The love one never did love you. Oh, it's Harley, it's Harley, it's Harley. Great God, the love one never will be true.
Drinking and gambling, don't tell them your sorrows for the ground.
Well, this hard liquor place is a low-down disgrace. It's the meanest damn place in this town.
Oh, it's Harding, it's Harding, it's Harding. The love one never did love you.
Oh, it's Harding, it's Harding, it's Harding. Great God, the love one never will be true.
You know,
oh, it's Harding, it's Harding, it's Harding. The love one who never did love you.
Yes, it's hard,
it's hard, it's hard, it's hard. Thank God, the love one who never will be true.
down.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
This song was written by two ladies in Boston back in the 50s. It was written for their candidate for mayor of that city. Unfortunately, he lost the election, and the subway fares did go up.
You.
Well, let me tell you the story of a man named Charlie on the track and paint the whole day. His wife and family went to ride on the MTA.
Well, he ever returned, no, he never returned, and his fate is still unaware. He may ride to America, the streets of Boston, he's the man who never returned.
Charlie had it, did his dime at the Second Street Station, and he knew he had to change that name. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel. Charlie couldn't get off of that train. Charlie rides through the station crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sisters in Chelsea or my cousins in Roxbury?
Well, did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may not come ever beat the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned.
Charlie's wife goes down to Scully Square Station every day at 2:15. And through the open window she hears Charlie a sandwich as the train come rumbling through.
Well, did he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may like the red and the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned.
Little George, watch his fingers, folks, but never leave his hand.
Of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Fight the fair increase, vote for George O'Brien, get poor Charlie off that MTA.
Well, he never returned, no, he never returned, and his fate is still unclear. We may ride through the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. He's the man who never returned. He's the man.
Hey to Charlie.
Nick Reynolds.
Thank you. Thank you, Bobby.
20 years on the lam and back again.
That's my boy.
We started this group in 1957 at the Purple Onion in San Francisco. It seated about 90 people. And we started playing entirely calypso music, which is how we got the name Kingston. And we noticed right away that other people seemed to play that kind of music quite a lot better than we did. And so we even tried to sell ourselves off as an albino steel band, you know. That didn't work. In 1958, we released our first album. It was part calypso music, but by that time we started doing what we call folk-oriented material. We never called ourselves folk singers to this day, and maybe someday they will. Yeah. But in 1958, we put this album out. They pulled the song Tom Dooley from it, and they plugged it as a single, and it sold basically about 3-4 million records in 2 weeks. And a fellow from Capitol Records came to us with a lot of money in a suitcase and said, "Here, you're folk singers." And we said, "You bet your ass we are." And they were just out of business school. In 1959, those same brilliant people who called us folk singers and gave us all this credit for starting this folk boom had not added in the second year of the Grammys a category for folk singer. So that year, they had added a new category, which we won the very first award given, Grammy given, for Country and Western Group of the Year. So as you go into this show and you watch us, you just figure out what you really think we are.
Here's a switch. They're walking in on us.
Yeah.
Nice to have you.
This is the song we learned in San Francisco years ago. It was called Three Jolly Coachmen, and it was the first song that we ever recorded.
See if we can remember it.
One, two, and three jolly coachmen sat in an English tavern. Three jolly coachmen sat in an English tavern. And ladies are hiding, and ladies are hiding, and ladies are hiding to have another flagon.
Landlord filled a flowing bowl until it done run over.
Landlord filled a flowing bowl until it done run over.
For tonight, but there I be.
For tonight, but there I be. For tonight, but there I be.
Tomorrow we'll be sober.
What?
It's only a song.
Here's to the man who drinks dark ale and goes to bed quite mellow.
Here's to the man who drinks dark ale and goes to bed quite mellow.
He looks as he ought to live.
Looks as he ought to live. Looks as he ought to live.
And dies a jolly good fellow.
Ho, ho, ho.
Here's to the man drinks water pure and goes to bed quite sober.
Yeah. Here's to the man drinks water pure and goes to bed quite sober.
He falls as the leaves do fall.
Falls as the leaves do fall. Falls as the leaves do fall.
He'll die before October.
Here's to the maid who steals a kiss and runs to tell her mother.
Here's to the maid who steals a kiss and runs to tell her mother.
She's a foolish, foolish thing.
She's a foolish, foolish thing. She's a foolish, foolish thing.
For she'll not get another.
Pity.
Here's to the maid who steals a kiss and stays to steal another.
Here's to the maid who steals a kiss and stays to steal another.
She's a boon to all mankind.
She's a boon to all mankind. She's a boon to all mankind. For she'll soon be a mother.
Thank you. In 1963, we released the first song to the American public with a four-letter word on it. And we released it in San Francisco while we were living there in 63, and they had two FM stations at that time, and they would only play this song very late at night. And the AM stations, who still made the hits, said, get rid of the word, or we guarantee you we can't even get it played. We went back to Capitol Records in Los Angeles, and we tooled up the whole studio in order to do this over the word. Tonight, we'd like to do it in its raw, uncensored form. Give the kids a little taste of 63 filth.
Some people say I'm a no count. Others say I'm no good. But I'm just a natural born traveling man. Doing what I think I should. Oh, yeah. Doing what I think I should.
Here it is.
And I don't give a damn about a greenback dollar.
That was it.
Spend as fast as I can. For a wailing song and electric guitar. The only thing that I understand. Oh boy. The only thing that I understand.
Yeah. When I was a little baby, my mama said, hey son,
ever care.
God, you guys are great. Whoa.
Woo. Great, great crowd. We're going to take a brief intermission and time to change our briefs. And I'd like to do this song that was written by Billy Ed Wheeler. It was written a lot of hits for a lot of people. This is an early one of ours. Goes like, almost like.
Sort of goes like.
It will go like.
It's gonna go like.
This.
He rode easy in the saddle. He was tall and lean. At first you thought nothing but a streak of mean can make a man look so downright strong. One look at his eyes and you knowed you was wrong. He was a mountain of a man, I want you to know. He could preach hot hell or freezing snow. Carried a Bible in a canvas sack. The folks just called him the Reverend Mr. Black. He was poor as a beggar, but he rode like a king. Sometimes in the evening I could hear him sing.
Hey, you got to walk that lonesome valley.
Two more.
You got to walk it by yourself. But nobody else can walk it for you. You got to walk.
Never I could have thought this man in black was soft. Had any yellow up his back? I gave that notion up the day a lumberjack came in. It wasn't to pray.
Where's my lumber?
Yeah, he kicked open the meeting house door. Then he cussed everybody up and down the floor. And then when things got quiet in the place, he walked up and cussed in the preacher's face. He hit that reverend like the kick of a mule. My way of thinking, took a pure fool to turn the other cheek to that lumberjack. That's what he did, the Reverend Mr. Black. He stood like a rock, man among men. Then he let that lumberjack hit him again. And then with a voice as kind as could be, he cut him down like a big oak tree. When he said,
hey, you got to walk that lonesome valley. You got to walk it by yourself, but nobody else can walk it for you. You got to walk it by yourself.
It's been many years since we had to part. Guess I learned his ways by heart. I can still hear his sermons ring down in the valley where he used to sing. I followed him, and I don't regret it. Hope I'll always be a credit to his memory. Because I want you to understand, the Reverend Mr. Black was my old man.
Right. Hey, hey, you got to walk that lonesome valley. You got to walk it by yourself.
This is Bob Shane, and we'll be right back with more of Music of the Kingston Trio. But right now, we invite you to show your support of KCTS 9 by calling in and becoming a subscriber.
so really hard in the Tijuana Gin. They ain't got no bread to go hard pay. So here to stay, cause we can't pay. And they paid to send our man to the Tijuana Gin. We went one night, about a month ago, to have a little fun. In Mexico, they went it up, had a gambling spot where the liquor flowed. The dice were hot, so here we are in the Tijuana Gin. Hey, they got no bed to go out there. So here we stay, cause we can't pay. Hey, just send our man to the Tijuana Gin.
I was shooting dice, raking in the dough. And then I heard that whistle blow, started to run. When a man in blue said, Senor, come with me, cause I want you.
So here we are in the Tijuana Gin. They ain't got no friends to go our way. So here we stay, cause we can't pay. I ain't send our man to the Tijuana Gin.
Just $500 would set me free, but I couldn't raise a penny if you threatened me. I know 500 won't sound like much, but just try to find somebody to touch.
So here we are in the Tijuana Gin. They ain't got no bed to go high pay. So here we stay, cause we can't pay. They just could not pay to the Tijuana Gin. So here we are in the Tijuana Gin. Ain't got no friends to go on bed. So here we stay, but we can't pay. Just send our mail to the Tijuana Gin. Bow, 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 bow.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Moving on with a Calypso song without a lot of jumping around on my part, a song we learned in San Francisco from Stan Wilson called Awo Ami.
Sister, but your mama don't know.
Oh, woe on me. Shame and scandal of the family. Oh, woe on me. Shame and scandal of the family.
So the weeks went by. The boy looked around. Soon the best cook on the island he found. He went to his papa to name the day. His papa looked at him and to him he did say, you can't marry that girl. Say no.
Girl is your sister, but your mama don't know.
Damn. Oh, woe on me. Shame and scandal on the family. Oh, woe on me. Shame and scandal on the family.
Well, the years went by and he wished he was dead. He had 17 girls, but still wasn't wed. When he asked his papa, papa would always say no.
Like your sisters, but your mama don't know.
Oh, woe on me. Shame and scandal on the family. Oh, woe on me. Shame and scandal on the family. So he went to his mama and he bowed his head. He told his mama what his papa had said. Mama said, son, go, man, go.
Your papa ain't your papa, but your papa don't know.
How woe on me. Shame and scandal on the family. How woe on me.
shame and scandal on the family.
Ricky Ricardo.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Mick Reynolds came back to us after about almost 21 years of not playing with us. He spent a lot of time up in Oregon entertaining himself.
And the neighbors.
Yeah. Anyway, we'd like to welcome him back and offer him as a sacrifice.
Offer me up.
I'm going off now. Do you mind? Bang.
When they made Bob, they threw away the mold. This is a song, it's kind of special to me because it's one of the few songs I really did sit around and sing with my kids and sing to them. My oldest boy is here tonight, and I'd like to introduce him to you, and I'd like to sing this song to him. He hasn't heard the trio sing, or me with the trio, since he was 6 years old. It's his 30th birthday today, and I'd like to introduce you to him. Josh Reynolds. I'd like to sing this song to him and his fiancée, Susan. And I'd love to have you sing along with me a part way through, because I'll teach you the words. It's called The Hobo's Lullaby.
You know the words, Joshy.
Go to sleep, you weary hobo. Watch the towns go drifting by. Can't you hear the rails a-singing? That's the hobo's lullaby. Don't you worry about tomorrow. Let tomorrow's come and go. Tonight you got a nice warm boxcar, free from all the wind and snow. Try it now. Go to sleep, you weary hobo. Go to sleep, you weary hobo. Watch the towns go drifting by. Watch the towns go drifting by. Can't you hear the rails a-singing? Can't you hear the rails a-singing? That's the hobo's lullaby. That's the hobo's lullaby.
Georgie.
I know the bad guys cause you trouble, Jess. They cause trouble everywhere. But when you die and go to heaven, there'll be no bad guys up there. Go to sleep, you weary hobo. Sleep, you weary hobo. Watch the towns go drifting by. Watch the towns go drifting by. Can't you hear the rails a-singing? Can't you hear the rails a-singing? That's the hobo's lullaby. Can't you hear the rails a-singing? Can't you hear singing? Ah, Joshy, that's the hobo's lullaby.
I'm proud of you. Thank you.
We'd like to have you sing along on this next tune, too.
Okay, I'll try. This is a song that sold many millions of records, and it had two chords on it. And we're looking for another one just like it.
Thank you. Throughout history, there have been many songs written about the Eternal Triangle. This next one tells the story of a Mr. Grayson, a beautiful woman, and a condemned banjo player named George Grove. When the sun rises tomorrow, Tom Dooley must hang. Everybody's right.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry.
Everybody.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. A letter on the mountain, there I took her life. Met her on the mountain, stabbed her with my knife. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die.
Sound good.
This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Hadn't it been for Grayson, I'd have been in Tennessee. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry, oh boy. Well, I hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Down in some lonesome valley, hanging from a wild oak tree. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry, oh boy. Well, hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. Oh well, now, boy, hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head. You're bound to die. Oh boy, you're bound to die.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Sometimes it's a little difficult for me, even though I've been a part of this entourage for almost 15 years now. It's a somewhat intimidating prospect singing with the two original members of the trio. And after having been asked that many times by interviewers, what's it like singing with the two original members? I finally came up with the appropriate answer. It's like being the curator at a museum.
Dusting the grave from the water.
Here's a song about the sinking of the first American ship to be sunk at the beginning of World War II. I believe it was a destroyer escort that was sunk off the coast of Iceland called the Reuben James. The music is the old music to Wildwood Flower, the old standard mountain folk song. And the lyrics were written by Woody Guthrie in 1940 or so.
Have you heard
the ship called the Good Ribbon Jay. Armed by hard fighting men on the Bonham and Bay. She blew the sergeant's stripes of the land of the free. But tonight she's in her grave at the bottom of the sea. But may what were the names? But may what were the names? When you have a friend on the Good Ribbon Jay, come on to me. What were the names? But may what were the names? When you have a friend on the Good Ribbon Jay.
100 men went down to their dark and watery grave. When that good ship was found, only 44 were saved. Was the last day of October, they saved the 44 from those dark icy waters of that cold Iceland shore.
What were the names? Tell me what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Ribbon Chain? What were the names? Tell me what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Ribbon Chain?
It was there in the dark on that cold and watery night. They watched for the U-boat and waited for a bite.
Then a whine and a rock and a great explosion roar.
They laid that group in chains on the cold Atlantic floor.
What were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Ribbon Chain? Have passed since that good ship went down. Those cold icy waters are still and they're calm. Many years have passed, still I wonder why. The worst of men must fight and the best of men must die.
To me, what were the names? To me, what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Ribbon Chain? What were the names? To me, what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Ribbon Chain?
This is Nick Reynolds, and we'd like to invite our fans in Washington and British Columbia to call now and become subscribers to KCTS9. And we'll be back in a few minutes with more of your favorite Kingston Trio music.
Thank you again.
Thank you, and welcome back.
Way down in Columbus, Georgia, that's where I don't want to be. Way, way down in Columbus, Kentucky, take me back to Tennessee. Well, you can take me back to Kentucky. Many places should be fine. Just turn me loose when the show's talking. I tell you, buddy, I don't mind.
The other night, as I lay sleeping, I kept the hell to it mild. When I awoke, I was mistaken. The prison walls were all about.
Well, you can take me back to Kentucky.
It seems a long time. That's when I was free and on my own. But here I am inside this stockade. I wish to God you'd take me home.
Well, you can take me back to Kentucky. Any place you'd be fine. Just turn me loose from this old stockade. I tell you, buddy, I don't mind.
down to Columbus, Georgia. That's where I don't want to be. Way, way down in Columbus, Kentucky. Take me back to Tennessee. Here we go.
God, you're great. Boy. Later.
Boy, I haven't been up here in 25 years. This is really a thrill for me.
Thank you.
Send this to the lab quick. I'd like to sing a song written by one of Canada's great songwriters and folk singers by the name of Gordon Lightfoot, one of the great singers and performers and songwriters. It's one of our favorite ballads. It's called The Early Morning Rain.
Oh, we're doing that?
Yeah. We talked to Gordon a few years ago, and he said he'd moved down here to the States during the 60s to avoid the draft. Nice kid.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand, with an aching in my heart and my pockets full of sand, I'm a long way from home and I miss my darling so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go, I don't run away number nine. Big 707 said to go, but I'm stuck here on the ground where the cold winds blow. Well, the liquor tasted fine and the women all were fast. There she goes, my friend. She's rolling now at last. Hear the mighty engines roar, or see the silver winds on high. She's a winging westward bound, high above the clouds should fly. Where the morning rain don't fall and the sun always shines, she'll be flying on my home in about 3 hours' time.
This old airport's got me down. It's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I might be. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train,
so I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We'd like to do a real country song for y'all right here.
Ago, on a cold, dark night, there was someone killed beneath the town hall light. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me. The judge said, "Son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, you won't have to die." I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. I was in the arms of my best friend's wife.
She walks these hills in a long black veil.
She stood in the crowd and shed not a tear. And sometimes at night, when the cold wind moaned, she kneels on my grave and cries, "Oh, my bones."
She walks these hills in a long black veil.
Scotch and soda, mutton lime. Baby, do I feel high, oh me, oh my. Do I feel high? Dry martini, cigarette chin. Oh, what a spell you've got me in. Oh, my. Do I feel high? People won't believe me. They'll think that I'm just bragging. I could feel the way I do
still be on the wagon. All I need is one of your smiles, the sunshine of your eyes on me. Oh my, too high, feel higher than a kite can fly. Give me loving, baby, I feel high.
Thank you. Mahalo. Thank you. It's been a great crowd tonight. Remember, there's nothing more boring than perfection.
By that formula, we're excitement personified.
Oh, right on.
Sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I'm a favorite love.
Got myself a brand new house 5 miles out of town. Got myself a brand new car $30 down. Got myself a gal named Sue. She's really fine. She's my baby and I love her all the time.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long.
Now I've been away on a business trip, traveling all around. I got a gal and her name is Sue, prettiest gal in town. Sets my mind a worrying every time I'm gone. I'll be home tonight, so I won't be worried long.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long.
Well, Bobby's in the living room holding hands with Sue. George is at that big front door, Bob, come on through. Well, I'm here in the closet. Oh, Lord, what shall I do?
We're worried. I'll stay in there, but we won't be worried long.
It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried.
Thank you.
God, I'm knocking my ass off up here and you get standing ovation for equipment failure.
Here's a song by Real Hobo. It's a great song to close the evening on. Just stay behind your PBS station.
No matter where I wander,
I know I'll always find a welcome at the end of every journey. Very friendly people waiting. California would not hold me, though I loved her timbered mountains, worked her fields and worked her orchards, up and down her central valley.
I have driven open highways across the golden Utah Valley, and I watch the rivers gently gliding. I'll lay my hand to friendly people.
California would not hold me, though I love her timbered mountains, worked her fields and worked her orchards, up and down her central valley.
Who know me, call me a drifter. They don't know I'll stop my rambling. They don't know that someday, somewhere somebody's gonna make me settle down.
I'm going home, Lord, I'm going home. I'm going home, Lord, I'm going home. Well, no matter where I wander, I know I'll always find the welcome at the end of every journey. There'll be friendly people waiting. California would not hold me, though I love her timbered mountains. What?
This is George Grove of the Kingston Trio. We're supporters of public television, which is why we came to Seattle to make this program for you. Please use this opportunity to join us in support of public TV by becoming a subscriber to KCTS Channel 9. Spotlight series is made possible by a major grant from Puget Sound Bank. They've been serving the people of the Sound for 100 years and offer over 80 convenient branches. Puget Sound Bank. Additional support is provided by the subscribers of KCTS 9.